You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
Alas, the weight of the world was too much for this breach.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic answers you through the stone, granting you the power of... Aura! You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods. A fallen tree bars your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast identify tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis. And weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. Some hot lumberjane has left her axe in a stump.
This steel feels like it was meant for me.
Love a good axe. Great for cleaving, hacking, even a good old-fashioned chop-chop.
A cave mouth sits covered over nearby. If only you could get in. Well, the magical hoofprints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips.
A true fate maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. It will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Ah! Pinchy! They're so pinchy!
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
Killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hoof prints.
The shrine from brighter days.
That's right. The Queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
Hardly a fine weapon. But in the hands of a champion, anything can bring glory.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tina's fantasy, baby! village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks... lurkingly.
Doubtless the Dragon Lord has made his foul nest within that dark ruin.
You will never reach the Dark Chamber!
Scatterman ambush!
Go break some bones, Fate Maker!
I'll not suffer the like of you!
We all die eventually! Why not get ahead of the rush?
They might reach the Dark Master! I gotta book it!
Yeah. Whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loots!
I am Ribula, faithful servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too!
I don't know! I swear it on the Queen's diamond tail!
Lies! You are soaked in skeleton! Spread out, my undead hordes! We must find the master!
Like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet. Uh-oh, a rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined. All is lost.
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to save the village!
Ooh, the village is already ransacked and crawling with skilly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
A felling blow!
At last! Now we have to dedicate my body to... Is that a thing here? I'm supposed to be free. I understand here before my...
Villager remains alive in the carnage. She looked bad, baby. She looks like she's about to die.
Might as well save her peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
A hero's work is its own reward. I am on a quest to defeat... Lord!
You're a fate maker! I knew the queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herafast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the queen's favor see your noble quest through. Whew, my peasant ass is killing me!
Right over there!
The ruins of Castle Herafast are just out yonder. Which is fantasy for Sane. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath the ruins! Find him, fellow skeleton!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago! He's a necromancer! Hard to legit kill him to death. After you guys went bony, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundo years.
Oof. He's gonna be a cranky boy.
Just makes me fight even harder.
Skeletons.
Oh, yes, girl. You're picking up what I'm doing. When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya.
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and kissing.
No. Tina, don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain cells, baby.
Turn back now, and you might survive.
A dusty spellbook as though awaiting a destiny that never came.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it! Grab that spellbook!
you hurtle down into the depths beneath the castle. It smells of old stone. You hear a rumble and a booming laugh that seems to come from all around you.
Ooh, the forces of evil mock us. I am not afraid of you.
I found it! A tooth inside of a crypt! The perfect hiding place! I am coming, my dark master!
As always, good triumphs over evil. Or was it lawful over the dark?
Within your mind, within your soul, it asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Oh, boss fight! I got a special figurine for this guy. One second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling. I'm trembling!
Kick his ass, Toby!
I shall uphold my oath. Whittle them down! it wasn't up to snuff, Dragon Lord.
There's still time. You can seal the Dragon Lord away before he escapes.
Not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still,
you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder. I wonder. We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away? We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
The Fate Maker's journey begins as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof. I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right! Welcome to my Wonderland! To Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass. A battle jumps out at you! Random encounter! Ha!
We can settle this peacefully if you just give me all your money and let me kill him.
Do it!
fast!
Death cannot hold the righteous.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is a pension. Shortcut unlocked! Of goodies and dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh man, this is the best. I am so glad you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the Bunbos, mountain of marshmallow cereal for like ever.
Have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends!
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
Before you rise the mighty walls! The Bright Hoof. But you're not the only new arrival! A massive skin! Thank you.
love that!
Champion, but I was under the impression most paladins spoke with ravatars.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and undead! Came out of nowhere!
We are dealing with none other than the Dragon Lord himself. I have borne witness to his escape.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right, good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy four. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege field and use that fantasy four to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come! Skeletons, up ahead!
Thank you.
citizen.
I really miss this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch you get, you know?
Barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
Thank you.
Now that's more like it!
I am the Dragon
Lord! A villain in our midst!
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey, 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 hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Take hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Oh,
Ah, yes. Adventure! Thank you. said siege has been waiting. No more shall the catapults assault the walls of Brighthoof.
That'll bloody learn them! Ha! Regroup by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you.